shoot me off the tower and stuff.
This is Sparta.
I think I'm done with the opening missions, finally. I think. City is 2 days after the attack. Dang, it took me 2 days to get up. I have no guns, I have half life, and I have no guardian or no nav. Where am I supposed to go? I got a pistol on my back. Why can't I use it? Oh, this way. Okay. It's got me walking all slow and stuff. I don't know where I'm going. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I'm sure. Bullets. Now I have my gun again. like all this battle and then now we're dead, but not really. Double jump anymore or anything? Follow your vision, okay. Yes, ma'am. I'm climbing a mountain or something. I'm on the side of a mountain. Following some eagle or some bird or something. Yeah, it's like it told me to follow a bird, and I'm on a mountain. Thank you. Well, it looks like I'm getting experience for killing these guys, at least. Oh, that could have been bad. That was bad. And now I don't respawn either, I don't think. Oh, maybe I just fell and then. She just give me a shotgun. I think she might have. The lady with the falcon. The falcon. There was a falcon at the beginning of the game. That's apparently. You might not have played it, yeah. Is that a guardian head? This ugly dude, and he's got like a necklace, and I thought one of them was a guardian head on his necklace. It might be, or a helmet. think I'm close to, like, the HUD, the new HUD world. Because, like, because the beginning, right, everything was chaos in the old HUD world and we had to escape. Now, I'm at a loading screen after following some bird and then meeting up with a new team of, like, guardians and stuff. Yeah, I'm here. Sweet, I think so. I think this is what this is. And the postmaster, yeah, this has got to be it, right? I'm at the postmaster right now, collecting my package. Yeah. I don't see anybody though, so. But I'm pretty sure we could probably party up by now. Let me do the things. Very quick. What is this? I don't care who you are. I am Tyra. Tyra Banks. What is this? Okay, okay. More defense. More defense. Dismantle. Equip armor with higher defense to increase your power. This makes you tougher and more resilient. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm talking to the people that it's making me talk to. Here, let me see if I can invite. Well, no, I'm online. There you go. I mean, I'm hiding offline, yes, but I'm online. I can still party with people and all that good stuff. How do I get up there? It's letting you in now? Yeah. How do I get up there? Okay. Cool. Alright. Awesome, thank you. I gotta go talk to this lady with the bird.
Like I said, this is not civilization.
Can't buy nothing yet. Mm-hmm. Need more glimmer.
I've been living outside the city.
Hawthorne has gifted you a jump ship. The Wonder Wing, with this ship, you can now travel beyond the farm, even to the other worlds. Use the director to select new missions, track locations, view your milestones, or interact with friends. Okay, cool. Oh, you hold it to open the director. Oh, okay, okay, okay. That's kind of like going to... Oh, I can return over it. Yeah, I see you down there. Hey, what's up? I don't know what... No, let me see. Oh, that's just a... That's just a scarf. That's a pretty cool helmet you got, right? I think so. The scarf underneath it, yeah. That's pretty cool. I see the... See the helmet with the blue stripe down the middle of it. Let's see. Oh, hold on. Oh, nothing's here. Can only hold one at a time. Emotes, I got dance, bow, point, I suppose. I don't guess that really matters. What do I need, or whatever? I think I talked to her. She gave me something earlier. I think I'm good. We leave? What do? Go to orbit? Go to orbit, I guess? I assume? Hold. Yeah, hold. Hold Y. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I just died for jumping in the water. That was great. Okay, anyway. Yeah. Hold on. Open director. We're going to... Earth, the farm, map, roster. Dang, look at all these people. DZ's a level 20 already, sniped down. Trevor? Okay, okay. Level 20s. All these guys are level 20s. Is 20 like the highest level you can get, I guess, or... change that. Okay. Anyway. Alright, we're going to Earth. Let's go to Earth. Right. There are too many players for this activity. Please choose a different activity. It won't let me go with you. I have to go by myself, it seems. It says there's too many players. Let's see? I guess I have a little bit more to do by myself, apparently. Sorry. We tried to put her up. I mean, what else can we do, right? Yeah, we can chill for a little bit while I'm, I guess I have to level up a little bit more or something. Or do at least one more mission. I guess. I don't know. I think I did. It's put me back in Earth right now. Maybe after that we can team up and do missions together. Spawning restricted. Yes, I am on Earth. Oh, right now I'm in some sort of cave. Huh? Yeah, I must have already done this mission, I'm sure. I mean, you're level 8. You probably had to do this mission. Hold Y to... Oh, hold Y, yep. Power weapon. talked to a friend for a little while and gave him some advice on how to play Killer Instinct because he was asking. I was looking into modding colors and costumes for that game for a little while, and then after that I took a nap, then I woke up and I dipped the pool, and now I am playing Destiny 2. That's what I've done today. Sounds like fun. Powers and average attack defense values across all your currently equipped gear. Higher power improves both your damage output and your defense. Okay, but do I have more gear than that? Find a way to the shard of the traveler. I'm trying to find a way to the shard of the traveler. Is what I guess I'm trying to meet him now. That's what I'm trying to do, I suppose. Ouch. I'm like in some sort of foggy woods right now. Like some down ships and stuff. Boots too. Yep, these are better. This mana. See ya. Oh, this is a better vest. Aw, it looks dumb though. Hold up. New helmet. Peace out, old helmet. I just need new gloves. Will probably come pretty soon, I'd imagine. I thought you turned on Twitch or something. So I look tired. I was like, do I? There's some gloves. Oh dear, gonna find some cover. Don't wanna die. Oh, get off me. Oh, I gotta run, 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 run. I changed armor and I'm still in my old armor. Oh no, I'm not. That's funny. I was though. Y'all saw that, right? Subclass? Okay. Solar grenade. Wait a minute. Binds to LB. Bind this my super. Wait a minute. Do I have to do Dawnblade, I guess? It seems like it. Yeah, I just got the light back. Am I like a long... Fighting all these enemies, I'm touching the different points of light. Oh my goodness, get off me! I Oh, what was this? Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm at a boss. Scrivix the Sharp-Eyed. Little mini-boss. Yeah, I just beat him. Level 2! I picked up a gun. Supercharged again. Level grant. Level increase. Levels grant upgrade points and unlock new subclass abilities geared missions. Press start to open your menu, character, screen, and send your upgrade point. Spend your upgrade point. I wonder if that's the one I can only. Seems like the only one I can. Hold. Binds to B. Healing Rift. Conjure a well of light that continuously heals those inside of it. I like it. Sounds good to me. Let's see. Ooh, that's better than this is. Alright, get rid of this one. What else do we got? That's the same. What about the gloves? Oh, that's a little better. Alrighty. Wonder what now. Going somewhere. I don't know where it's going. New Guardians, new cooperative play and Crucible PvP available. All activities including campaign are now open for cooperative play. Okay, so now I can play with people. Use the roster to invite or join other Guardians. Speak to Lord Shax to battle other Guardians in player versus player competition in the Crucible. Alright, yeah, now there's a bunch of people around too.